China's clampdown on the tech sector isn't over yet. Video game firm Tencent, which owns the country's biggest social media platform WeChat, saw its stock tumble about 10% on Monday. This after the Wall Street Journal reported that the Chinese tech giant faces a possible record fine. During a recent inspection, Chinese financial regulators found that Tencent's mobile payment product, WeChat Pay, had flouted China's anti-money laundering rules. The exact amount of the fine has not been finalized, but sources say it could be at least tens of millions of dollars. The probe opens a new front in Beijing's sweeping crackdown on the internet industry. Unlike rivals e-commerce Alibaba and ride-hailing leader Didi, Tencent has mostly escaped formal regulatory action. But Beijing is stepping up its efforts this year. In January, China's central bank officials announced a nationwide campaign to clamp down on money laundering that'll last until 2024.